Hola, my amigos. ¿Qué pasa? How's it going? Katie here. So, this is my annual 2019 What I Got for Black Friday video. And I have been up since 6 a.m. and it is almost 11 now, so p.m. So, after I make this, I'm going to bed because I have to work tomorrow morning. But we're going to start with Walmart. Is the first store I went to. I actually went to the same Walmart twice just later on. So, I'm just going to show all of it in one. So, starting with my movies. Y'all know my movies are my babies. So, we got Pet Sematary, Aladdin, Shazam, Deadpool 2, Detective Pikachu, It, Bumblebee, 5 Feet Apart. This movie was actually cute. Venom, The Mule, Escape Room, Charger, Gift. We've actually been looking all over for these, so to find a wireless one for a PS4 on Black Friday, I was actually really excited. So Sal's never going to expect this. Another charger. Bluetooth speaker for my Secret Santa at work, my Secret Santa gifts. My whole family is comfy pajama wearing people, so pajama pants for dad, pajama pants for mom, chargers for me, and then I got these little charger buddy things because my chargers break all the time. And then I got two of these to try out. I mean, for $5 with built-in cup pads, I'll try it. And then the last bag from Walmart. A PJ Mickey set for my mom. She's going to love this. And then, last thing I got was some socks for Sal at Walmart. Oh no, we can't get a bag in the bag. Get back in the bag. All right. And then, next is Ulta. And let me just show y'all. So I went in there mainly just to get these. Tarte's my favorite makeup brand, and Manator mascara is the bomb. So, of course, I got one of these for me, and then I have two for my friends because I told them all about it. So, I'm pumped to have them try it. I love this. And then, did I need this? No. Did I debate putting it back? Yes, but I got it anyway. So, I got the Benefit minivan, and it comes with a mini Bad Gal Bang mascara, a mini Gimme Brow, and a mini professional primer. And I just got it because I wanted the brow tint, but the mascara is actually pretty good too. Actually, I mean, like, they're all three really good, but I just really wanted more of my brow shade. And the minis are, like, the way to go. So, to get, like, the combo thing made sense. And then the last thing that I got from Ulta is the James Charles Mini Palette. We just have to open up a sister right here. Oh, it is so beautiful. Oh yes. Yes. I'm so excited to use this. Yes. But I have to keep this. I wish the names were written under it instead of just on this little piece of paper. Or plastic. But that's all right. And then the next store that I went to was, this one's kind of big and heavy, Kohl's. Another PJ set for my mama. And it is, it comes with socks. Blanket as a gift that has dogs all over it. Another blanket I'm giving as a gift that is just blue and it's got this like interesting like pattern on it. How do you fold this? I got a shirt for Sal. I don't know, this just screams lumberjack to me, but I love this like mustard yellow color, so. And he wears flannels all the time to work and it's collared, so it's perfect. He'll love it. This is a gift, but it is very, very soft. This was a door buster. This sweater was only $9.99. And then I got two different pairs of like slipper socks. And then the last thing that I got from here was another pair of pajama pants for my dad. And the last store, my favorite store, I had to wait in line so long at Bath and Body Works. Let me freaking tell y'all. So long. Cause like I strategically planned out everything that I wanted ahead of time. So I knew what I needed, where I needed to go, and like everything like to shop. So, and if you've seen any of my other videos or Instagram or anything, you would know that I have almost every spray. So they came out with some new sprays, so I had to get them. So we have the Bright Lemon Snowdrop, and I have not smelled these. Ooh, yes, but this is feels more summery to me, but I'm gonna use that. I like that a lot. And this is Christmas Cookies. I was really excited about this one just because of the name. It smells as expected. Man, they're pretty good with their scents sometimes. This is Santa's Blueberry Shortcake. I did smell this one because I ended up getting the lotion for it. I know, who am I? I actually got a lotion. This just smells like a blueberry muffin, kinda. And I love blueberry muffins. Blue raspberry is my favorite flavor slash scent, aside from vanilla. So I really like that, even though it's just blueberry shortcake. This is hot cocoa and cream. I was really excited for this one. Yeah, this is like spot on. And I like how they do the bottles with like the collections, like they're similar like that. This goes along with the speaker for the Secret Santa. I have one of the cooks, my bro, so I got him a body wash from Bath and Body Works. I got that for free. We like those promotions when you get things for free. And then I got Sal a body wash. Really like this one. And then I cut the lotion to the blueberry shortcake. It's so good. It's so good, but like, who am I? And then lastly from there, well, not lastly, but last in the bag, it was buy three, get three, so I got 6 hand sanitizers. And I got champagne toast, into the night, winter. Oh, I wish I didn't get this. This is a shimmer one. Definitely giving that away. Cranberry peach. What? Ooh, this. I'm definitely gonna use that. An OG twisted peppermint, always. And then this is Mary Cookie. Oh, that one smells really good. Oh no, it's leaking. So, and then of course I did get the promotional bag that they do every year. And let me just tell you, Bath and Body Works, what are you doing? Okay, like, so here's the bag for this year. And I don't know if it's because they gave us 8 things instead of 6. Maybe it's always been 8. I thought it was like 5 or 6 last year. But the quality of this bag is just so subpar compared to like the bags from the years before. But we do get 2 candles, so I'm okay accepting the bag for the fact that I get 2 candles out of this, because I didn't have to buy these candles. I just paid $30 for everything. The candles are the only thing that I'm keeping out of this. The rest of the stuff I am gifting, because I either have it, don't like lotion, or we have enough hand soaps here. So. Yeah, I already have that. But anyway, so it comes with a, I think it's gingham, that's how you say it, candle. This actually smells pretty good. Like, some of the stuff that they make, I'm like, oh, that smells like water, and, you know, like, there's other ones that are just, like, so natural that I'm like, how can you even make that a smell? So I was kind of hesitant about this launch, but I really like it. It smells so good. And then champagne toast. Amazing. Like, come on. This candle basically paid for all of this. Because these are, what, $24.50, and it costs $30 for the 8 things. And then we got it's a set, a spray, a body wash, and then a lotion. How do I show you this? Of Into the Night, and I do already have the spray. So I'm giving this as a set to one of my friends. And then there's a hand soap that I'm also going to give away. A Germex and a little hand lotion of the gingham scent. And yep. So overall, I would say it was a pretty good night. I did go alone this year. I got basically everything that I needed. I was looking for a TV, but then I found out that I wasn't looking at my location, so like my location didn't have the TV that I wanted, because I don't know how to work the internet or walmart.com. But I definitely got everything that I wanted aside from the TV that I was going to get. And I'd say I was done pretty early, because I was like in and out and got all of my stuff. But I think everyone is going to be pretty happy with all of the things that I got them today. So I hope everyone had a great Thanksgiving and a good time with their family and a safe time shopping and, you know, all that fun stuff. So I'm going to bed now. Adios, my amigos. Bye.